New details are coming into our newsroom about the crash that's closing the interstate in Jefferson County. The Wisconsin State Patrol says three vehicles were involved. Troopers say an eastbound car lost control, crossed the center line, and hit two vehicles going west. The driver of the car died. Two people in the other vehicles were hurt. Again, this is just coming into our information center. We've got more posted on WKOW.com.